fit the headlight protector, all you need a 3mm Allen key and a Torx 25. In the kit you get the 4 screws and the 4 mounts. Screw goes into the thinner end. The 4 rubber bungs to turn the grip protector over. Let's go into the back. Like that. I'm sure it's set in properly. The lips around. All 4 in like that. That part complete. So then over at the bike, take out the 4 Torx 25 screws, keep the headlights around on. Screws aren't needed anymore. And you've got your 4 new screws. Screw into the thinner bit. They just mount in where the old screws were. Three mil Allen key, just nip them up. Then you just need to get your screen, pop it over the bungs, can be tight. That's it, headlight protector fitted.